Use of A. Children, we already learned alphabet, no? Shall we repeat it once again? Will you all say with me? A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, and Z. And in this, we learn there are five vowels. What are the vowels? A, E, I, O, and U. Other than vowels, all other alphabets are known as consonants. Yes or no? Other than the letters A, E, I, O, and U, all other alphabets are known as consonants. In our last video, we have seen usage of an, and we said that an is placed in front of the words which starts with a vowel sounds A, E, I, O, and U. Now let's see the usage of A. A is used before the words starting with consonant sounds. And already we read what are the consonants? B, C, D, F, H, J, K, L, M, N, P, Q, R, S, T, V, W, X, Y, and Z. All these letters are named as consonant. And whenever we get a word with consonant sounds, the above said letters, then what we say, what we place in front of that? A. Let's see few examples. Now, with consonant B. So, what is this? Bat. Bat, B is a consonant sound. As on a B. B is a consonant sound of B. So, how we'll name it as? A, bat. Now, let's see with other consonants also. Consonant C. A, cat. A, dolphin. A, flower. A, girl. A, hat. A, joker. A, kite. A, lion. A, monkey. A, nest. A, peacock. A, queen. A, rabbit. A, tree. A, van. A, watch. A, box. A, yak. And the last consonant Z, A, zebra. Did you all understood where we use A? In front of letters, the word which starts with a consonant sound. Thank you.